When I first got there, I was just a little fish in a big pond, and I was just probably the most annoying freshman of all time. You know, I was the quintessential, like, I wanted to race those fast guys when it was warm up, when it was the main set, when it was warm down, when it was like showering, like, you know, like everything. And I look back and I'm like, man, I would have hated me. It did work out for me. Sorry to them. I have apologized to them since then and acknowledged my annoyingness.